Here comes Speed Racer, he's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, bet your life, Speed Racer, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Before the start of the Trans-Africa Grand Prix, I had finished checking the course and was flying back to Nairobi in a small plane. On board, I met Professor Carnivori, who was on his way to check into a story about monsters living near a mysterious mountain, but the pilot took the professor prisoner and they all bailed out. I crash-landed in the jungle near a huge monster gorilla. I saw a strange tank make its way through the jungle. It headed for a mysterious island out in the center of a lake. As the tank reached the lake, a bridge came out of the water. And before the bridge could be lowered into the water again, I started across. But I found myself in a land of gorillas.
That's the end of that nosy young man. Whoever tries to sneak onto this island meets a similar fate. And don't forget, Professor Carnivori, that although you're my guest here, the same thing will happen to you if you crossed me. We developed those monster gorillas. Now I want to try my process on humans. I want to build an army of giant men.
I refuse to help you.
Is that so? Well, I think I can persuade you to change your mind and cooperate. Professor, I want you to meet someone.
Meet someone?
Mm-hmm. Please come in, Professor. I hope you both have a productive talk.
Wait, where are you going?
It's been a long time, Professor Carnivore.
Professor Loon!
You recognize me then after 20 long years. Excellent. Come, let us drink to the past when we used to work together so long ago. And to the future, because from now on we'll be working together again, Professor Carnivore.
Wait a minute. I never agreed to work for General Smasher.
Eh? Don't worry. You'll agree to work for him. If you refuse, you'll be finished forever.
But it's impossible to turn small animals and insects into huge monsters.
Is it? You're about to change your mind. Watch.
That's incredible. I've never seen such a huge spider.
Of course you haven't, but this used to be a small spider, no bigger than the end of your thumb, Professor. If you agree to work with me in developing a human army of giants, it will be the opportunity of your lifetime. How about it, Professor Carnivore? Will you agree to work with me in the development of an army of giant men? So, you won't work with me, eh?
I respect your passion for the scientific study of making these creatures so large, but I cannot go along with General Smash's plan to build an army of giants.
But it's for patriotic reasons. We want to rescue our country from oppression, and we need an army to do it.
Oh.
I have quite a difficult time with this little fellow. He often escapes by biting through his chains. Only today we managed to recapture him and lock him up. We put extra chains on him and gave him something to make him sleepy, but I'm afraid it's wearing off and he'll wake up now. Now he should begin to get violent.
And you want me to help make human beings like that? An army of men like that? Never! I don't care what you do to me. I will not help you build monsters.
Come on, don't be a fool. Think of the scientific values of creating a supersized army of men.
Professor Loon! Professor Loon! Please come to the monitor room immediately. A strange vehicle is approaching the island.
It looks as if this underwater bridge leads to that island up ahead.
I wonder what could be on that strange island.
I hope Chim Chim's all right. And Speed, too. Oh, look! Oh, that looks to me as if it's some kind of a door. I don't like the looks of it.
Very interesting. An amphibious car with a girl and a child in it. Dr. Loon, get rid of them permanently.
My dear General Smasher, let me capture them. I have a great plan.
There's something spooky around here. There's the end of the tunnel. Tanks up ahead! The final plans can be carried out. He can't refuse now. He wouldn't dare. Professor, I have something quite interesting to show you.
I don't care. I'm not interested.
Aren't you? We'll see. Come and see. I've captured some prisoners. It shouldn't be hard for you to imagine what I plan to do with them.
Come in, Professor. Come in.
Go ahead.
You'll be interested in what we're going to do. All right, lower the prisoners.
Hey, what's a big idea? Take me down off this rope.
Do as he says. Let them off those ropes. They're innocent children. They haven't done anything to anyone. I'll let them go if you change your mind and agree to work for me. How about it? Stop it! I demand you get those children out of there! I already told you. I'm willing to let them go under one condition.
Please, please let us go!
Thunder!
That's just the beginning, Professor. There's no escaping in there.
With that infamous fish from the Amazon called the piranha. They can strip an elephant to bones in a minute. Agree to work with me in developing an army of giants, or I'll lower those children into the water. Save them, Professor. Say that you agree to work with me.
You're not being fair, Doctor. I have nothing to do with those children, so why should their lives depend on me? Now, please get them out of there before it's too late.
Just a few feet more and they'll be in. All right, Professor, you're responsible for what happens next. You're going to lower the rope. All right, lower away. Lower them into the wash. Wait!
I didn't expect to find you on the island, but I'm glad to see a friend. What? Where? Oh, the Mach 5. That's it, all right. Oh, I'm glad to see the Mach 5. I was afraid I wouldn't see my old friends again. There still may be hope. Oh, Trixie and Spritel. Chim Chim, what happened to Trixie and Spritel? Do you know where they are right now? That means you don't have any idea where they are. Well, this is such a big island, so I might be able to find them. Come on, hurry!
Hurry.
The country of Giltar. That's what it was called 20 years ago. Many people have forgotten it or want to forget it. Giltar was a country that loved war.
What kind of men are holding us prisoner?
The men from Giltar who lived only for war. And they're planning to start another war. By the way, I met a young man who might be the one you're looking for. We were on a plane together. Oh. His name was Speed.
Oh!
I feel very sorry for him. He just happened to be on that plane when the trouble began. It was just a coincidence.
Professor, do you know what happened to Speed?
Well, I imagine the plane crashed.
Keep those mammoth gorillas. Tanks! Let's get out of here!
Small island, he can't get very far. Come on, men, let's look for him. I've seen that young man somewhere before. I'll bet he's Speed Racer, who was on the plane with that professor.
What's up out there? What's going on, eh?
They can both nap. That way we'll have no more trouble from either of them.
Professor, the amazing machines which make everything supersize. We'll see how well they work on humans when we use those children. What's the matter?
You wouldn't be so cruel, would you, Doctor? You wouldn't turn those two children into mammoth monsters.
In scientific experiments, one must have no personal feelings, Professor. We must proceed only for the sake of pure science. And the only way we can be sure if our process can make giants out of humans is to try it out on these prisoners. You must admit that they're suitable guinea pigs for the experiment, Professor Carnivori.
Professor, what's it all about? What's that crackpot scientist up to?
Why ask the professor to see he's working with these terrible men?
Nobody asked your opinion. You'll be better off keeping your mouth shut, that's all.
I hope those children will forgive me, but I can do nothing to save them. Nothing at all.
Oh, stop pointing that at me!
Stop! Stop that tank! Run!
I have one last knob to turn, Professor Carnivore. Watch very closely.
Speed! I'm very glad you got here.
Speed! Perfect timing, Speed!
Their soldiers are coming!
Burn your poles!
All right, Metal Cap, that's it!
Double charge!
I don't know what we would have done without you.
Never mind that, Trixie. I've got to get you out of here.
You're wonderful, Speed.
Don't forget me. I don't want to stay here.
I'm not going to let them get away. I'm not going to let them ruin my experiment.
Oh, you don't?
I'm your old friend. Why are you betraying me?
I'm not your friend, Dr. Leon. I couldn't be the friend of a man who makes such a machine. It's my duty to see that you never threaten the world with it.
Don't shoot.
Your brave talk is useless, Professor.
General Smasher, keep away from me.
You're wasting your time. If you think you can fight me and my men, you have no choice but to do as I command. Help us build an army of giants and help us take over every country on Earth.
Kim Kim, use them shot.
Trixie, Professor, get into the tank. Hurry up.
You must stop him!
Oh, my laboratory is ruined. 20 years of hard work and it's ruined completely.
Controls of this tank, Trixie. I'm going to get the Mach 5.
Nothing can stop that monster. The power room is smashed. The roof will be tumbling in any minute. Men, hurry. Get out while you can. This place is about to blow up.
Ruined! Ruined!
It's dangerous, Dr. Yoon. Come on, let's get out of here while we can. Come on!
This means the end of my beloved country, which loves war.
But maybe, Doctor, it's for the best. Maybe we were wrong.
Spritel, Professor, come on, hop in the Mach 5.
This is my specialty. Come on, Jim Jim.
Those men and their evil plans to restore the dreaded war country of Giltar. Fortunately, they were stopped before they could involve too many innocent people in their diabolical scheme, and now they've been punished. I'm sorry that you were put to so much trouble, Speed. If we hadn't met in that plane, none of this would have happened, and you would be in Nairobi for the start of the Trans-Africa race.
What are you going to do now, Professor?
I'll go back to that island and return those animals and insects to their normal size.
You can still get to the starting point of that race in time.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Spritel, let's get back to Nairobi for the race.
I'm ready.
Don't miss the next exciting episode of Speed Racer.
Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer.